Good morning, students. In my previous class, I had taught you about naming words. Today, we are going to read something about common naming words and special naming words. These two are the kinds of naming words. What is common naming words? Common naming words are the words which is common for a person or place or thing or animal of a common group. And special naming word are the special words for that common thing, person, place or animal. Like if we are talking about a boy. Boy means what? Boy means a person of a same group, same age group, look somehow alike. Girl is a common name of a same group. Tiger is a common name. Doctor is a common name. Tailor is a common name. Orange is a common name. Look here. Here are some pictures. You can see here. There is a clock. Clock is a common name. Television is a common name. Painting is a common name. Computer is a common name. Chair is a common name. All these names are common. But if we talk about something special, for example, if we are talking about a city, that we live in a city, we can't understand which city we are talking about because city is a common name. But if we tell that we live in Patna, it means Patna is a special name for the city. Special naming words can recognize more clearly. Look at some exercises which you can do as your home assignment. Look here. The following box contains a mixture of some common names and some special names. Read these and write them in separate boxes. Look at here. Sumit. Sumit is a name of a boy. Sumit is a special name of a boy. That's why we will write it here in the special names column. And second word is pilot. Pilot is a common name. Means you will write here in common names column. One more thing I want to tell you about special names, that we will write special names always with capital letter. Look here in that box. You can see that some words are in capital letters. It means they are special naming words. You can find them easily and write down. Look at the next question. Write at least three special names for each of the following common naming words. Friends, festivals, rivers, cities, mountains, books, countries, oceans, newspapers, continents. You can write three special names for all of them. Suppose you have to write three friends' name, means Ram, Shyam, Mohan. Festivals. So three festival names you have to write. Diwali, Dasara, Holi. Rivers. Three rivers name you can write. Ganga, Brahmaputra, Yamuna. Or Ganga, Kaveri, Yamuna. Cities. You can write city, three cities. Patna, Mumbai, Kolkata. Or any three cities of your choice. Mountains. You have to write three mountains. Books. Books name you have to write. Like Champak, Nandan. Countries, three countries you have to write. Oceans, you have to write three oceans. Newspapers, you have to write three newspapers name. Continent, you have to write three continents name. Look at these sentences. The Ganges is a holy river. Here you can see that Ganges means it is underlined and river is in bold letter. It means river is a noun, but it is common noun. And the Ganges is proper noun. It means a special naming word. Amitabh is a great actor. Amitabh is a special name for an actor. Actor is a common name. The Times is a newspaper. The Times is a name. It means a special name, and newspaper is a common name. Diwali is a festival of lights. Diwali is a special name for the festival. Festival is a naming word, but it is common naming word. Sunday is the best day of the week. Sunday is special name for a day, and day is a naming word, but common naming word. You can see here, day is also a naming word. Morning, evening, afternoon are also naming words. Special names always begin with a capital letter. Okay, children, hope you like this video. Please, if you have any query, you can write in the comment box. We will see in the next video about my English reader. Please do like and subscribe my channel.